How to add stickers in VN Editor. First of all, open the app on your device and select a project you want to edit. If you don't have a project yet, you can create a new one by importing your video clips. Once your project is open, look at the timeline and tap on the gallery icon with the plus sign. You will see three options: photos, elements, and text. Select elements, then choose the GIFI section. This will open VN's sticker library, where you can browse a variety of stickers, emoji, and graphic elements to add to your video. Choose the sticker you want, and it will appear on your video preview. You can drag it to your preferred position, resize it, rotate it, or adjust its duration so it appears at the right time in your video. VN also allows you to layer multiple stickers, giving you the flexibility to add fun effect, icons, or decorative elements throughout your clips. You can apply animations or effects to the stickers to make them dynamic and engaging, perfect for emphasizing accents, highlighting text, or adding a creative touch to your content. Once you are satisfied with how the stickers appear and fit in your video, your project is ready for the next step. Now you know how to add stickers in VN Editor. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more editing tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.